things we do that in our community to benefit it is that we go to St. Amant. Some of our grade 7 and 8 students are picked out of our class to go on Thursdays to go and volunteer and help out the community and give them revitalization.
Today I'm going to ask you 5 questions about your volunteer work at St. Amant. Sounds good?
Yeah.
First thing, what do you do at St. Amant?
Well, we help people with disabilities.
Why do you volunteer at St. Amant?
I volunteer because it helps the community.
Why does it help the community? How does it benefit our community?
It keeps the community safe.
What's your favorite part about volunteering at St. Amant?
Just helping them with the food.
The food. Do you think it's a good idea to volunteer? If so, why?
Because it just, like, gets you involved and stuff.
Today I'm going to ask you 5 questions about your volunteer work at St. Amant.
Sounds good.
What do you do at St. Amant?
Sorry. When I was at St. Amant, I did most of my work in the daycare, and it was really fun just to like help out with young kids there or like do whatever the staff needed me to do, so.
Why do you volunteer at St. Amant?
Well, it feels really good to help out kids or like other people there who don't have the same abilities as we do. Because if they can't do the same things that we do, then we can try our best to like make them feel like they're not like different than us.
Why does volunteering at St. Amant benefit our community?
I guess because that since they don't have the same abilities as us, if we like try and help them out, it helps everyone in our community, and it like maybe gives everyone else ideas to like do you join that commitment to help the residents at St. Amant themselves.
Do you think it's a good idea to volunteer at St. Amant?
Yes.
Why?
Because there's a few reasons. There's one, it feels really good to help people. And two, when you grow up and you're old enough to get a job, it looks really good on a resume. And three, just then, like, making sure that everyone there is okay most of the time. Because that gives you a sense of, like, happiness and stuff like that, so.
Thank you. Well, Angelina, today I'm going to ask you 4 questions about your volunteer work at St. Amant. What do you do at St. Amant?
I mainly do daycare, where we play with them and go outside with them.
Why do you volunteer?
To help the community.
How does it benefit our community?
To help the people who can't do the things we can do.
Do you think it's a good idea to volunteer?
Yes, because it's good to help everyone.
Thank you.
As a representative of the Minnetonka School, we challenge everyone in the Louisville School Division to get active in their community and participate in volunteering. Thank you everyone for watching this video, and I hope you've enjoyed.